But everybody was clamoring for her autograph. Let's just watch and have a little bit of fun. No doubt, who owns